dangerous individuals on the road. You want me to take those out?
Take them out.
Impact.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, none of these proposals will produce results. And nothing else you may suggest will do so easily. Unless and until we get right down to the heart of the problem, the life force of the revolution itself. We must discover the identity of those individuals, both above and below, who consciously are furthering the communist program for revolution, and then remove them from their positions of trust and leadership. Anything less than that will be totally futile, because we'll merely be running around trying to put out one or two fires over here, while they're busy setting 10 new ones over there.